Now, nowadays we hear a lot of talk about the fight against terrorism. Those of us who belong to the ethnic, so-called ethnic minorities in Europe, we all know about the fight against terrorism because we've been fighting the terrorism of the racists and the fascists for many decades now. Right now I'd like to do for you a couple of old anti-fascist numbers, and this one is talking about black deaths in police custody in Britain. Throughout the 80s and the 90s, we saw a frightening rise in the incidence of black people dying in police custody. And it was though there was a conspiracy of silence about this matter, because no one in authority said anything about it or did anything about it. And it sent the wrong signal to those racist cops who believe they can murder black people and get away with it. It was as though they had a license to kill. Sometimes it take me co-work and crazy. The way Christine would have gone jokey-jokey. Then the next time now, I know nonsense dance. The way she wind down the place last Christmas dance. The way she love to talk about conspiracy. Me and Christine in the canteen a talk about the death of black people in a custody. How not a cat make me yow or a damn dog bark. How nobody high up in that society can offer explanation, no remedy. When Christine hit up her brow like say a row, she have a row. Screw up her face like say a trace, she have a trace. Hear her now. You think I just MI5 and James Bond and police and soldier over North Island one. When it come to black people, Winston, some police in England got license for kill. Well, nothing Christine says surprise me still. But hear me now. What you mean, Christine? I would tell you that. I must you an idiot. You can't prove that. I would tell me figure say that. Christine kiss her teeth, then she cut me with her yay and she said, you want proof? You can't ask Clinton McCurbin about him asphyxiation. And you can't ask Joy Gardner about her suffocation. You can't ask Colin Roach if him really shoot himself. And you can't ask Vincent Graham if him stab himself. But you can ask the commissioner about the license for kill. Ask Sir Paul Condon about the license for kill. You can't ask the Douglas them about the new style baton. And you can't ask Tony Hassan about him death by neglect. You can't ask Marlon Downs if him have any regret. And you can't ask Elga Mal about the mystery of him death. But you can ask them Barbara about the license for kill. Ask the DPP about the license for kill. You can't ask Ibrahim about the CS gas attack. You can't ask Mrs. Jarrett how she get her heart attack. You can't ask Oliver Price about the grip round him neck. And you can't ask Steve Boyce about him death by neglect. But you can ask the PCA about the license for kill. Ask the ACPO about the license for kill. If you ask Maggie Thatcher about the license for kill. And you can ask John Major about the license for kill. If you ask Michael Howard about the license for kill. And you can ask Jack Straw about the rule of law. If you ask Tony Blair if him is a wear or care about the license for kill that plenty police feel them got. Sometimes I think my co-workers are crazy. The way Christine would have gone jokey-jokey. Then the next time now, I know nonsense dance. The way she wind up the place last Christmas dance. The way she love to talk about conspiracy. We'll be right back. fi ask Maggie Thatcher about the license fi kill. And you can ask John Major about the license fi kill. If you ask Michael Howard about the license fi kill. And you can ask Jack Straw about the rule of law. If you ask Tony Blair if it is a wear or care about the license fi kill that plenty police feel them got.